Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. In this video, I'm gonna let you know how you can hide chat in Minecraft Bedrock 1.20. In order to hide chat in Minecraft Bedrock 1.20, you just have to follow the steps. First of all, you have to go ahead and log in and then go to the options or menu tab, and under it you can find options. After that, you could go ahead and select multiplayer settings. When you actually press on multiplayer settings, then moving on to the next, you could go to chats. So here you'll be able to see chats shown, and then you can just find this option next to it, that is chat hidden. When you actually do that, press the done button, and with that you'll have successfully hit your chat in Minecraft Bedrock. That is all for this video. I hope the video is helpful. Make sure to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.